respected Sri Pravida Sahib, MD WIDC, and our distinguished guests and friends at Compass, and my IT fraternity friends. This is the first opportunity for me to have such an august gathering. Compass, I just have a small data for you. We were formed in 1994. We started with 22 founder members, and our first president, Mr. Lalani ji, was there. Now, as on date, we have 344 members. The major activities which Compass has been doing to bond members, our IT community where we were working together, all our activities are taken care by our Compass members. Even our social activities like Compass Diwali meet or Holi meet or any other activities which are taken care by members, and our biggest flagship event, that is exhibition, Compass exhibition. It has been now 15, we have completed 15 years in it, and now 16th year is onward. We are planning it in the month of March. Compass main role is to get the channel business healthy together in a firm thing. Last 20 years, there has been a lot of changes in IT industry. We started with a very small turnovers. Now we have grown to a huge turnovers. We have a lot of members who are now touching 100 plus crores in IT industry in Calcutta. We have seen a lot of local companies going on national level, including our old our past presidents, V.K. Bhandari, Mr. Alok Rodi, and a lot of people. Even our new members like Asif of Technocrat, Balaji, Mr. Arindu Sikseria, they have crossed more than 200 crores of revenues in India in IT industry. So we at Compass always try to get things consolidated with the members. We try to work with the ecosystem partners, including OEMs, including all the brand owners, including all the distributors, to give them a healthy platform in this part of India, so that we can work together, we can work healthy, and we can have a familiar relation between each of us. Of late, the things are changing. So along with exhibition, we are planning something new we are planning a Compass carnival and sales for maybe a 15 days period in the next 6 months time, where we'll cover the whole of West Bengal, where we'll be needing support from level so that they can be part of us, and we can go to each and every household where computer has not yet reached, so we can reach and make computer a part of it. When we attend a lot of conference and these things, earlier a PC used to be a personal computer. Now it's become a personal computing. So a device which used to be a single piece, now has become a three piece or four piece to IT devices in every household. So we need to cater, we are a part of IT industry, more into IT computers and laptops and smartphones and tablets is still not a very big part of our IT industry. And a lot of people are changing decisions to get into smartphones rather than IC. So our focus is to get the people first to buy PCs, which is still more useful than any other device, because ultimately everything rotates around PC. Even a smartphone has to be connected to a PC to get the data backup. So I am very thankful to War India to give us an opportunity to work together. We have always been working together with these media friends, and Compass has been awarded many times, have been leading the chart in the associations. This is all I want to say. Thank you.